Why didn't you report the rape in the first case if there was evidence? It's a big problem. And if there wasn't evidence, does that mean you didn't fight back? Why not? We see it the whole time. You ladies do make our job rather difficult.
What are you thinking, Lawrence? Shall I tell you what's going on in your head biologically? There's a part of your brain, the amygdala, is telling you to do whatever you need to do to survive. It's like a siren. Survive, survive. So loud, in fact, it's drowning out your cerebral cortex, your logical brain. Your cortex knows I'm not going to cut your throat. Why would I do that? My family's in enough trouble as it is. But the amygdala, it's pure instinct. It feels the damage this can do. It's no bigger than a peanut. You're taken by surprise, afraid for your life. We're programmed to do whatever will ensure our survival. And sometimes, that's nothing.
I think you've made your point.